Hello guys, come follow my daily activity. Today, I want to share a story about today's activity. Okay, starting from waking up in the morning, here I am still trying to gather chamber affection for a wheel. After that, I want to get ready for prayer because it is a bit late. But sorry, I did video this during prayer. Then after salat, I folded it back and put in its original place. After that, I made the bed, folding blankets and arranging pillows. And here I'm tidying up the equipment that I use because last night I didn't have time to clean up. Okay, continue. I want to heat the rice, cooked rice, so I want to heat it up for breakfast later. For your information, don't forget to drink water every day. That our immune system is always strong and healthy. So I'm preparing drink water, books, and other equipment for the lecture. Okay, after that, I want to take a shower first. Let's transition first.
Tada! I'm ready to shower. My first looks fresher. Here the clock just shows 7 past 8. Even though today I went to class at 10:30.
Okay, so I chose to make breakfast first. This is my mother's cooking. So yeah, happy eating. I also brought fruits for later on campus. In order to be a healthy child, you have to eat lots of fruit. Well, it's ready. It's beautiful, isn't it? Oh yeah, today I want to call it warm batik collet because today is National Bat Day. Well, I'm in class now. I'm waiting for my friends to come. Well, here they come, and yeah, as usual, there is no day without Julie. And its rector did come in a little anyone, but that's okay. Here we are feeling in class accident. And we finally decided to take a class photo first, and after this, my friends and I will go first to play. So here I'm in the photo studio. We went to take funny photo like that. We are currently waiting in line for a photo. After those drink photo, finally we decided to sit down and buy drink first. Here we also talk. Okay, after sitting around, we will cut around for a while. And here I bought risol to eat later and the boarding house. And long story short, I arrived at the boarding house and I'm actually want to go upstairs because I'm really tired. Okay, I'll just take care of it, put shoes and bags, and want to clean it too.
Oh yeah, I also just remembered that I was washing.
And now I want to dry the clothes that I washed earlier. So that's all my activity for today. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.